have come here to pray that the keepers of the south door to acknowledge this place, a very sacred place here, long ago, was a very sacred place where many tribes come and do ceremonies. We made relatives here. I'm a Dakota Nakoto Yate. We do ceremonies where the heart of mother is as Hesapa, the Black Hills of South Dakota. We carry a message from our homeland. Prayer. This is our way of life here. I speak my language, Dakota, and wherever I go, I meet a lot of people. I meet each and every one of you today. Through our ceremonies, we have people doing ceremonies back home. In connection. So, as I stand here, a voice, a prayer, with a good mind, that's our sacred teachings, to have a good mind, to have a prayer. The Holy Spirit said, each and every one of you, you have a mind, body, and spirit. A prayer. You follow your spirit, you follow the spirit. No matter what nation, what tribe you come from, when you try to put these words into your mind, sometimes you have a hard time, but you let go of your spirit. Because the songs that we sing are come from the sacred spirit. They say that even if you don't know these songs, because it came from spirit, that you just let your mind go, you can sing with us. Waka ka ka ko ka liya che wa fiye lo hai. Waka ka ka ko ka liya che wa fiye lo hai. Minita kuye.
Which is the God of your heart.
Want to say that we have for the ceremony the fire, and we want you to offer that tobacco as some before days here. We talk to that fire, the sacred fire. Thank you.